Now, here's a tip that I learned from experience. When you're changing your needle, make sure your machine is off and you leave some fabric or a piece of paper underneath your presser foot. That way, if you drop your needle, it isn't going down into your machine. It will just fall onto that fabric or that piece of paper.